Well, here we are, May 17th, and there we have the sow. That's the mama bear, leaving her scent on that tree. And here's her three yearling cubs. This is pretty good. It's pretty good unless this guy's gonna chew my clothesline down. Then it's not gonna be pretty good. I think he's eyeing it. Oh, it's going up the tree. The other guys are out there with their mother. Here she comes. She's a pretty good sized girl. Got the little cub, the littlest one. He's up in the tree. Wait a minute. There's four cubs. Holy shit. Uh-oh, shouldn't have said that. She's looking at him coming down. There's number four. Cubs and a sow. Let's see if I can tilt this tripod in a little more to get a better picture. There they are. Well, I'll be danged. I know how to try to jump up and snag a low hanging feeder. There's a mama's boy. He's following her over by the apple tree. So she can go scratch. Look at that, the limb is just at the right height. Get you right behind the neck. Perfect. hopping like a bunny rabbit. This one in the foreground, he's a pretty good size cub. He's bigger than the two next to him. I wonder if those are his sisters. I saw these guys yesterday, but I was working outside and I didn't have the camera nearby. But it's right now, it's 6:42. I've been filming for about 7 minutes, so I think I spotted them about 6:30 before I could get up to the spare bedroom and get on the camera, which I put up here because I had a feeling they would come back tonight. This is the little guy that she treed before. Guy or girl. They're heading out the side yard. There they are. Got to hand hold the camera. Couldn't move the tripod in time. Here they go. Off into the woods. Pretty neat. I've only seen quadruplets one other time. Hope they stay away from the road.